Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. My name is Ahmad Devan Arashid. I'm from BBC Romangun. My story is King Cobra and the Ants. Here is story. King Cobra and the Ants. Once there lived a King Cobra in a small hole. When he was small, he ate little creatures. As he grew up, he began to eat eggs, lizards, frogs, and rabbits. And when he grew up further, he started to eat even other smaller snakes. His pride grew with him. All small animals began to fear the King Cobra. This boosted up his pride. He began to think, now I am the most powerful creature. I am the king of the forest. All animals fear me. Let me move from this small hole to a bigger place. He searched a place to suit his size and status. Finally, he came across a big tree. He selected the tree for his house. He saw an anthill near the tree. He thought, why should there be an ugly anthill near my royal house? He hissed aloud. I am a King Cobra, the king of the forest. I ordered the ant to fight it immediately. There was no reply. He got wild and struck at the anthill. What a surprise! In a minute, thousands of ants swarmed up the King Cobra, biting him everywhere. The King Cobra could not bear the pain. He ran away. All about my story. Thank you for the attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.